Simon called me. I kind of found out at the exact same time everybody else in the world found out, and I was ecstatic. I was really honored to be asked to be a part of the panel. I liked being a host. I got to spend time with the families and the people who were auditioning then. But what I'm most excited about for the season of X Factor is discovering hopefully some amazing talent, and B, mentoring that talent. You know, I've been in the business for a minute and I got a lot of love and a lot of experience and a lot of understanding and compassion to give back, and I want to really empower and nurture and help develop these little artists the best that I can. I can definitely empathize with what these contestants are going through, because I got my start on a show called Pop Stars, which was like the forefront of the whole pop reality talent series search. I know how nerve-wracking it can be when I see all these people up there. Mind you, this is the X Factor. It's a monster, and I didn't have to audition in front of 4,000 people in a stadium. We've come a long way from, you know, little hotel conference rooms. Right there, keep it right there.